Hello guys, welcome to Jamboard Repair. This is another video for Jamboard Repairs, and today I'm gonna show you how to remove the ice from a ML350. This is the W164, and the same applies to the GL and the R Plus. Is how to use a screwdriver and also how to use the. So I have two sets of screwdrivers here, and I have this tool also, and I have this. This is the trunk removal tool. So first, you gotta make sure that the reason I'm taking this ice out is because it's having issues. So we're gonna inspect it. Make sure the steering is up all the way. Okay, we have that done. Now I'm just gonna turn the steering a little bit to the right so I have easy access. I'll take the key out. So guys, this is where the lock is. So you can see these little tabs, 1, 2, 3, 4, so you go anti-clockwise. You have to use both hands while doing this, so you can put one screw over here and the other one there, and then apply pressure. Okay guys, first we're gonna use the screwdriver. So this is what I mean to show you. So you're gonna, I'm putting it against the two tabs. You guys have to apply pressure. There, you can see it has moved. So you don't need the tool necessarily. This can be done too. This way. So I've done it using the screwdrivers. Get to the tabs. So I'm disconnecting the electrical connectors. So one is out. Second is out. Second is still attached. So I'm gonna try to push the second one out. We have both connectors out. So now I'm gonna fish the ice. Okay guys, pause it. Okay guys, I can put my hand from here, so I'm gonna put my fingers here so I can guide the ice out. This is the easiest way. So we're gonna wiggle it around till we have the right angle, and we have the ice out. So maybe about 15 minutes we'll have this ice out, and now we're gonna test it, what's going on with it, and we'll show you in our next video how to repair these ices. So the ices can be fixed. In our next video we'll show you how to fix them.